Whatever I am saying now, I am responsible. What I am teaching is from original Agama's Yogapada. The science very clearly declares, Sadashiva is very clear, manifestation of these powers happen when you experience oneness with Sadashiva, not on the way to experience oneness with Sadashiva. Patanjali declares all these siddhis are experienced on the way to Nirvikalpa Samadhi, so they can be distraction to Nirvikalpa Samadhi. Sadashiva very clearly declares these are manifesting in his tradition. You see, each tradition has a structure, a separate architecture. Separate architecture. You may be surprised, in Shashtanga, Sadashiva talks about a different ways and he explains the pranayama pratyahara in a totally different context. So the whole structure is different. There he says very clearly, these powers start manifesting from experience of oneness. Means after the Nirvikalpa Samadhi, they start manifesting.
But the Patanjali system became more popular, at least nowadays.
See, Patanjali system became popular, Sadashiva's system did not become popular for various reasons. Because the Sadashiva system needs somebody who is grounded in that. It comes more with the Guru Disciple Parampara. Patanjali, you can just pick up a book on the shelf. You do not need a guru. You don't need to read a Sanskrit. You can be very proud about you don't know the Sanskrit language. And it can be easily hijacked.
Yes.
But the Sadashiva system needs a basic requirement of initiation by enlightened guru.
Shaktipat.
So Shaktipat. Shaktipat, initiation and training by an enlightened master. So naturally, the requirements and prerequisites of this tradition did not allow this tradition to be mass circulated.
Which is very good actually. It protects it.
Good or bad, that is one. Yeah. This is the reality.
This is the reality.
This is the reality. But just because Patanjali's system has become popular, no one has a right to say, other than that, no other thought current exists.
Right.
And anybody who manifests these extraordinary powers is only expressing siddhis, and that will distract people from enlightenment. The whole thing is irrelevant when you are in the path of Sadashiva's as per Yogapada of Agama. Because here, whatever is manifested, there is no concentration or any mind game used. It is from the oneness expressed. They are not siddhis, they are shaktis.
That's very good.